Hey, Ticat fans and Hamilton Forge fans, Happy New Year. I hope you've all had wonderful holidays and you're all healthy and happy, as are your families. We have very exciting news. This is a project that I've been working on, I, as Scott Mitchell, the rest of our team, for several years now, and it's all come together. And it all falls into the theme that you are all familiar with, which was, I don't want to own the Tiger Cats. I want to be a fan of the Tiger Cats. And I never liked the owners of the Tiger Cats when I was a fan, and I don't want our fans to think about the Tiger Cats as anything but their football team. Having said that, my goal and my mission, if you like, as the caretaker of our team, has always been my worry about, you know, the Ticats existed for 100 years, most of 150 years before I got involved. And my mission is to ensure that at some point in the future, when I can no longer help, the Ticats will continue to prosper for another 150 years. And it was working on that particular project that has led to the news today. And today's news is we've transformed the ownership of the Tiger Cats. We are bringing new investors and new partners to improve our teams and our operation. We're not actually changing much because I and my family will remain the largest single shareholder of the new organization. So we're planning on building on everything that we have done to date and doing it even better with the help of these new shareholders who will be as committed as I've been at ensuring the future success of both the Ticats and the Forge. And if you've seen the press release, you'll know these, but let me walk you through it. Which is a fellow called Alan Kestenbaum, the CEO of Stelco, is a huge Ticat fan, became a friend of ours, and approached us about the possibility of involving Stelco in the team. And we were going, look, we're looking for another significant partner in our team. We already have Scott Mitchell, we have Jim Lawson. These are very, very talented sports executives in Ontario involved with our team. But we needed another financially strong partner. And when Stelco approached us, we had nothing but excitement for this opportunity. And so what we now have is a team that, you know, has a much more reliable structure to ensure the success of football and now soccer in Hamilton for decades to come. And I can't tell you how excited I am. One of the things I'm really excited about is that these are highly competitive people, and they're highly competent people. And if we're going to continue to win championships in Hamilton, we'd better be operating at a level of excellence that is second to none. And that's what I like about the shareholders we have brought into your Tiger Cats, into the corporate structure of the Tiger Cats. Because what I want to ensure is that this remains your team, and that you continue to be excited about the championship caliber play of the teams of the Hamilton Tiger Cats and our Forge FC. And I believe that this deal that we are announcing today is a big, big step in ensuring the ongoing success of the Tiger Cats and of Forge FC looking forward. So with that, Happy New Year. And best wishes to all of you, and looking forward to watching both Forge FC and the Tiger Cats win a lot of games in 2022. Just to sign off, as always, together we forge, and Oski we win.